for tension dysfunctions, it's very similar to what you would do for the previous sliding dysfunctions. You start at the lowest level in which tension is built throughout the nervous system and slowly build that up. And we'll use shoulder abduction again as our bias. So the motion I'm doing is wrist extension and elbow extension. I start low, contralateral side bend, so I'm tensing the nervous system. And then I slowly start bringing my elbow up until I get more and more aggressive.